Hi and welcome, Rishi and Richa. Thank you so much for joining today and sharing your demo with SAP Community. As you know, SAP DemoJam is both a fun and innovative component of our annual SAP TechEd event. Therefore, it's great that you've now come back to give our community members a chance to see your demo today, and especially those who couldn't attend in Bangalore in person. So for anyone watching online, we're happy to give you the opportunity to ask questions as a comment. And with that, I will hand over to you and give you 6 minutes on the clock. Are you ready?
Yep.
Yes. Good. Let's go.
Hi everyone, how's it going? Today we're going to talk about healthcare. We were going through several reports across the world only to realize we just don't have enough doctors. In fact, as per a Niti Aayog report, India has only 64 doctors per 1 lakh people compared to a global average of 150. Large population, huge caseload, incomplete medical histories only add more to this problem. How do we help? We want to present DocAid, built on SAP BTP and GPT-4, as an on-demand GenAI tool which can complement a doctor's day-to-day tasks. DocAid has features such as providing suggestions in critical care, helping with documentation, improving OPD experiences, providing critical assessments on already admitted patients, and much more. All this with reduced paperwork and using context-based smart reduction, giving more power to our doctors. Let's see how.
So with power of SAP and generative AI, it is now possible to create applications bringing the best of both the worlds together. Let's see. So let's go to the emergency care. A patient with history of heart attack and breathing difficulties has been brought in. Now, this is the patient intake form, which is pretty much similar to what every hospital uses. Since I have only 6 minutes, I'm going to pre-fill the data. I have patient basic details, vital signs, blood pressure, complaints, etc., captured here. So now let's assess this particular case with AI.
AI should support healthcare decision-making by providing GenAI model proposals. In the next screen, we will see the AI-suggested plan of care and tests to be done, based on which doctors can decide their way forward for this particular case.
So here we are using OpenAI GPT-4, but with a more like a model trained for specifically for medical users or trained with real hospital data, we can get even more grounded results. So I have a plan of care here, which tells what needs to be done for that particular patient, what are the kind of tests which can be ordered. So based on this knowledge and with their experience, doctor can suggest the tests which are required in this particular scenario. So let's do that. I'm going to mark the tests which are relevant, like cardiac monitor, ECGs, X-ray for the chest, oxygen support should be provided, as well as IV fluid. So that is marked here. Now patient will be transferred to cardiac ICU. Now let's see the medical note.
Doctors spend 51% of their time doing admin work. This time can rather be used for face-to-face interactions with patients. And honestly, who likes manual documentation? This feature of DocAid ensures that the smallest details are captured.
So here the details are summarized in a summary format. I have patient details here, vital signs, watch tests which are ordered, diagnosis and summary, which can be used for documentation purposes and save time. So now let's see another feature, which is for outpatients. So I have a list of patients here which are in the hospital to see the patient, see the doctor. Since a generative AI GPT-4 is so good at understanding the context and engaging in a conversation, asking relevant questions, we are using a question answer based chat format to capture patients' details even before doctor sees them, which doctor can summarize, get the summarized data, as well as patient past medical records, which they can use for their further diagnosis, saving time, and then using that save time on the patient care. So I have something for ICU patients also, which are admitted in the hospital. So I have a patient detail here. What is the diagnosis for that particular patient? What procedure that patient has undergone? What are the events happened on that stay? So I have this patient which has been in the hospital for last 8 days, taken care by the doctors and healthcare workers. Now, since GPT-4 is trained on so much of medical records, journals, research papers, etc., it can be used to identify the complications or infection which can happen due to the long hospital stay. So here we are just feeding this data, the patient basic details, operations, events to GPT-4 and asking what kind of complications and infections can happen. So these are the summarized results which doctors can see. This way, sometimes lives can be saved, prolonged hospital stay can be reduced, and cost can be reduced as well. So now let's see another feature, which is Ask AI.
Sometimes doctors and healthcare workers need information specific to that hospital, such as billing information, insurance policies, procedure, etc. With this GenAI-based search, they have one place to get what they are looking for. So here it is, a small step towards better care for our loved ones while helping our doctors by reducing paperwork and giving suggestions with lightning speed.
So here, our world is changing for better using SAP Bill Labs and Generative AI. Thank you.
Thank you both for coming and sharing your demo with us today. Really appreciate it. And we'll see you all in the SAP community really soon. Don't forget to go over and join the SAP TechEd group and stay in touch throughout the year on news, replays, events, and much more. Thank you.
Thank you, Catherine.
Thank you.